Pretty Penguins, and good morning. You're watching the KPHG Penguin News Now with your host, Conley. Today is Thursday, November 4th, 2021. It is our 45th day of school. There are now 135 days left to go in our school year. Our number of the day is 45. What are some equations that you can think of that make 45? Here's one equation I came up with. 39 plus 6 equals 45. The weather for today looks to be wet again, with a high of 53 degrees. Reminder, there will be an assembly next Wednesday and no school on Thursday, November 11th, in honor of Veterans Day. Now let's turn things over to Ava. Bye, Penguins!
Good morning, Prune Hill Penguins. I'm Ava, and I'm going to be your second host for today. We'd like to wish these penguins a happy birthday. Hudson in room 13. Happy birthday. I'm really sorry if I pronounced your name wrong. Are you ready for this week's brain teaser? What question can you never say yes to? And the answer is, are you asleep yet? Today, before we turn things over to Mira, Miss Burton would like to show you what's in the Lost and Found that might belong to you. Stop by the Lost and Found today and pick up your belongings. Mira will take it away from the Lost and Found. Bye, Penguins.
Good morning, Penguins. We are up here at the Lost and Found, and as you can see, the rack is very full. I think it's more full than last week, which means we haven't gotten a lot of things taken off the rack. So, teachers, if you could please come by the rack this week and have your kids look very carefully and see if there's anything that belongs to them, that would be great. Thanks so much.
Hi everyone, I'm Mira and I'm your next host for today. Students, please remember to go to the Lost and Found rack if you lose something. It's okay to take the items off the rack and take them home. Now for a game review. I'm going to be reviewing the game Life. I think it's super fun and overall just a great game. Claire will take it from here with a recipe.
Hi Penguins, it's Claire on the KPHG Penguin News Now. Today we're going to be making a recipe. What you're going to need is sugar. It depends whether you can squeeze lemons good enough, but you're going to need a lemon squeezer, a lemon, strawberries, a plastic bag, orange juice, and maybe lemon juice. Okay, what you're going to do is cut your lemon in half and get your lemon squeezer, and we're going to squeeze all the lemons real quick. Okay, now I've got most of it squeezed out. I'm going to put our lemons aside and open our bag and pour our lemon juice in. Okay, that's as much as it made. Now what I'm going to do is put some lemon juice that is pre-made that I have. And so then I have that much. That's probably as much as you're gonna need. Then you're going to get 2 pinches of sugar to put in to your bag. One, two. Okay. Now what you're going to do is shake it up. Okay. You can put your sugar lid back on because we will not be needing it, and move it to the side. What you're going to do now is take your orange juice and pour a little bit in. That's a little bit more. That's about enough. I'm going to make a kind of a small batch of what we're making, and I'll tell you what it is at the end. And now what I'm going to do is put a couple strawberries in, only a couple, because we're going to need the rest for the end of our recipe. Okay, so it'll look like this. Okay, so now we're going to shake it around and we're going to put some ice in it. It should look like this. After it looks like that, close up your bag, put it aside, close up everything, clean up a little bit, and then what you're gonna do is shake this to 2 to 5 minutes, and I'll be back once I've shaken mine. Okay guys, I'm back. I mix it around a little bit, and what we're going to do is you also need scissors, a cup, and a towel. Okay, so you're going to cut one end, and let me get my cup. I'll turn you so you can see me getting the cup. Okay. I got the cup. Now what you're going to do is take this in and pour it in. You might have to make a bigger hole. You can also squeeze some of the strawberries out. Try to kind of push to get it out. Then it will go a little easier. Get some more. Okay. That is enough for me. Now, it turns out this really cool color. Now, we're making a tropical aloha drink. And you're gonna add some more of this. And you're gonna stir. I had this cool flamingo straw that I'm gonna drink it with. And then you can drink it. It's really, really good. It's like a cross between orange juice and then the strawberries, and it's just really good. Okay, I definitely recommend you try this at home. Now let's all show our penguin pride by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Claire saying goodbye from the Penguin News Studio at home. Have a wonderful, wacky Thursday. Oh wait, I said that wrong, but that's okay. Bye!